Hi, I'm John from the marketing team at Todoist. Today, we're going to take a quick tour of a long-awaited feature that's just been added. And of course, we're talking about deadlines. Deadlines give you a simple way to track a task's actual deadline separately so you can schedule when to start working on it. So let's say you need to write a report for the team. And that report needs to be delivered by next Friday. Now you have an easy way to capture that information on the task itself by adding a deadline. With the deadline set, you can start to make a plan for when you will work on this task to deliver it on time. So let's say we'll start working on it on Monday to give us the whole week to get it done. The deadline will be visible on the task wherever you see it in Todoist, whether you're in the inbox as I am here, or using today, or upcoming, or a custom filtered view. The deadline will be visible to give you a bit of context about that task and help you plan your time. And if that deadline is approaching, then it'll turn into a countdown as well to give you a small nudge to get started on that task. But for now, let's head to the upcoming calendar view for the week and see how this task appears there. As you can see, write a report task appears in two places. So I've planned to work on it on Monday and the deadline is on Friday. I can go ahead and plan some time block time to work on this task. And maybe my plans change and I need to reschedule it and move it around throughout the week. But the deadline will stay put on Friday until the task is done. So that's just a quick intro to deadlines. They're available now on paid plans everywhere you use Todoist, and we'd love to hear how you plan to use them to tackle your tasks in the new year. So drop us a comment. See you next time. Bye.